Hey everybody, welcome back to a brand new exciting episode of Batman Arkham Knight. I am your host, Callan Hale. We are picking up right about where we left off, going to take on some more of these tanks. As always, if you are enjoying this, sit back, relax, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite headphones, grab your favorite snack, and let's get into the action.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Thank you.
lost him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
Back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
It's bad.
And, sir, the Cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the Cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
See this, Batman? Your poison to death in the city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world...
You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight.
You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Disabled by the Cloudburst.
Broken bones he didn't even know he had.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Hey, I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
I Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
And that is where we are going to wrap today's episode up, folks. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And hit that bell notification so you get notified when new episodes and new series get uploaded. As always, please make sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some good food, be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other. And for this episode of Batman Arkham Knight, this is Callan Hale, signing off.